All right, since I don't have a deer motor, here's how this thing works. Deer motor turns on, hits the stop, pulls the head forward, comes back, lets the head down. Again, pulls forward, not the little wire right here, and pulls the head back. And pulls the head forward, back and hits the stop again. That's it.
Simple.